A very good morning to the principal sir, respected teachers and my dear colleagues gathered here. We all are collected here to celebrate an occasion called Teachers' Day. Today is 5th of September, which is being celebrated as Teachers' Day in all the schools and colleges by the students to pay honor to the teachers for their valuable contribution to the society and country by imparting knowledge and shaping the career of students. Celebration of Teachers' Day has been a popular event in the country from the time it was started celebrating after the students requested to Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. 5th of September is the birth anniversary of the Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, which is celebrated as Teachers' Day. Students pay honor to their teachers for selfless effort in shaping the career and enriching the education system all over the country. Teachers' Day is celebrated as a special event in many countries at different dates. In China, it is celebrated on 10th of September every year. The aim celebrating this event in all countries generally to pay honor to the teachers and admire all the achievements in the field of education. A huge preparations takes place in the schools and colleges by the students while celebrating this event. A range of students participate in the cultural programs, speech and other activities in order to make this event special and memorable. Some students celebrate this event in their own way by presenting their favorite teachers as a colorful flower, Teachers' Day cards, gifts, e-greeting cards, SMS, message, etc. to respect and admire them. Teachers' Day celebration is a wonderful opportunity for all the students to do something for their teachers in their respect and honor. It is also like an appreciation to the new teachers to become a responsible teacher in the future towards the education. As being a student, I always would be grateful to my all teachers in my life. Thank you.